Hey guys, so right now you can see I have my OnePlus Nord here, and it is the Onyx Gray variant, and it has the 12GB of RAM. So now I'm going to do the PUBG review of this phone. Okay, so first of all, let's check the temperature of the phone when I was not playing the PUBG. So the normal temperature of the phone is 37.0, and here in the downside is like 36.5, and on the screen 36.9. So it is somewhere around between the 36 and 37. So now let's start the game. Here you can see here is PUBG. So just remember the temperature of the phone while starting the game, that is 36.5. and now wait, let me just zoom it. Okay, so this is the PUBG mobile. So सबसे पहले अब देखते हैं क्लासिक में जा कर के, और मैं कोई गेम लगाता हूँ यहाँ पे. सो माई फेवरेट वन इज़ ऑलवेज इरेंगल. सो अराउंड 22.4 MB का इसका अपडेट है. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट इट एंड अपडेट इट. बीच बीच में मैं टेम्परेचर भी चेक करता रहूँगा. सो राइट नो 37.0. सो लेट्स सो एंजॉय द गेम प्ले. Okay, so right now you can see that rise in the temperature, and right now the temperature is 38.0, which is like around 2 degrees Celsius increase in the temperature of the screen. Okay, and now I think the gameplay started around 2:48, so within 2 minutes 2 degrees of Celsius of increase in temperature. Okay, let's complete the whole gameplay. उतार कहाँ है बंदा ये यार. And one thing I forget to show you, and that is the graphics. So right now you can see it's on the smooth and ultra. I will increase it up to HD and high. So it is not going up to HDR, it's only fixed to the HD, so you can't play it in HDR even, but you can use some app to achieve even more higher graphics. Okay, someone is coming. Let me close. Someone is here, bhai. Kaun bhaiya? लास्ट चेक करना था टाइम, क्योंकि सो यू कैन सी द राइज इन टेम्परेचर, दैट इज 39.3 एंड आई कैन इवन एक्चुअली फील द हीट ऑन द फोन. सो आई थिंक देर इज सम टाइप ऑफ हीटिंग इशू इन दिस फोन. ओके सो लेट्स कीप प्लेइंग इट. And the temperature is right now 39.9. Okay, and in the back 40.7. So there was there is a slight increase in the temperature of the phone. So right now you can see I am in the last zone and there are 4 people alive and I have killed 4 people. So one of my team member is also alive, so I think, okay, I think I am gone right now. So my team member is gone, so I am only alive. Let's see what will happen. यार एक तो कैमरे में देख के खेलना बहुत हार्ड है, मोबाइल में देखूँ कि कैमरे में देखूँ. कुछ अंदाजा ही नहीं मिल रहा है. So guys, I am gone alone. So right now you can see the temperature is 41.3, and while playing this game for more than half an hour, the rising temperature is around 4 to 5 degrees Celsius, and on the back you can see the temperature is now back to the 39 degrees Celsius, and on the upper side of the back is 40.7, and again on the screen 39.6. 41.8. so even I can feel the heat. Okay, so it's so just playing the game for around half an hour, I can feel the phone is getting heat up, but the rise in temperature is not a lot. As you can see, the temperature was earlier around like 37 to 38, and now the rise in temperature is around 4 to 5 degrees Celsius, and the final temperature was around 41 degrees Celsius. And even you can see 39.5, and on the upside 39.9, and on the front 39.3, 41.3. okay guys, so that's all for the PUBG review of this phone, and I think it was running very smooth. There was not any issue with the frame drop or anything like that, but I think the performance was good while playing the PUBG. Only the rise in temperature was little, not a lot of the heat up happened, and even I can feel the heat still, but it's acceptable as considering the price of the phone. And as you know that the processor in it is also capable of to support the 5G, so it's also a very good thing. Okay guys, so I hope you like this video, and if you're new to our channel, please don't forget to click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon. So thanks guys for watching this video. Have a good day, good luck, and bye, take care.